How many gear changes do you reckon there's ever been using this groupset? Millions? Billions?
We're recording, Chris.
Okay, let's go. Today, I'm going to be exploring the new DEORE XT Di2 drivetrain. We're talking groundbreaking shifting technology, which ticks all the proverbial boxes. Reliable, intuitive, integrated.
It sounds all shiny and new, but let's not forget, DEORE XT is the original mountain bike groupset. It's been the trusted choice of riders for generations.
Loved for its precise, pinpoint, accurate shifting, the Di2 part stands for Digital Integrated Intelligence. Also known as electronic shifting, Di2 was for the roadies to begin with, but then Shimano toughened it up, ready to hit the mountain bike scene in 2014.
When DEORE XT Di2 collides with the new EP series drive units, you get something pretty special.
Combined, they hold the key to unlocking free shift and auto shift technology. You get the choice of two options here. 12-speed drivetrains that offer quick and lightweight shifting with free shift, for when speed and weight are of the utmost importance. 11-speed drivetrains for smooth and durable shifting with free shift and auto shift, giving you confidence and longevity in your setup. Once that's decided, you can fully customise your ride preferences in the E-TUBE Project app. Change the settings on free shift and auto shift so you can alter shift timing. Customise the lightness of the start gear or choose between three shifting modes.
You can also dial down the cadence required for auto shift or adjust the climbing response gear to be heavier or lighter.
All in all, you've got yourself a tailored ride and a pretty clever drivetrain to manage the shifting.